Now, reporting from the Almanac desk, here's Bob Whitmore.
23 January, the American ship Pueblo was seized by the North Koreans, and the naval people there were arrested for spying.
Bob Whitmore goes back into the pages of history again tomorrow from the Almanac Desk, right here on YouTube.